And for Hanover ran off his record-breaking streak of 17 straight wins. He's a six-year-old son of Super Bowl, who raced by night, and he serviced mirrors by day. He swept the Sumac Land Series at the Meadowlands, and he captured a 157 1/5 victory in January in this driving snowstorm.
Manfred Hanover there, a host of others trying to get him, but not tonight.
When Manfred Hanover went on to win this invitational trot at the Meadows in Pennsylvania 157 2, it not only was his 14th straight win and an all-age track record, but it also was his 26th career sub-2-minute mile, breaking the mark of the legendary Greyhound.
It's all Manfred Hanover!
For the second year in a row, Manfred Hanover won the Memorial Day Stakes at Kentucky's Red Mile. This time, he stopped the timer in 158 4/5, and this was the race that extended his winning streak to 17 consecutive races.
That's Manfred Hanover with the big lead coming for the wire. Two wins in a row in the Kurz Memorial for Manfred Hanover.
And that's our looking back today at Manfred Hanover.